here?
I'm Jeff.
It's Jeff. I just want to point the booth out. Here we got Jeff here. So far, my favorite artist. If I can say so myself. Before, the very reason. Can you tell my fans like who you are and what you do exactly?
Well, I've done a lot of stuff, but I guess you're mostly interested in comic book, right?
Yeah.
I also did
I love this guy. Drew the Simpsons comic and heard the Cowardly Dog.
Boy, I don't know, like X-Men, Spider-Man, Toy Commercial, Star Trek Express.
You know I had to get this. You all know I had to get this.
Oh, I did some anime in China. I just came back to America. I was there for about a year looking at an anime series.
How much anime?
It's called, this is the clip that I did from it. It's called 2112. I hope they change the name because it's a terrible name.
Yeah.
As far as I know right now, that's the name.
So stay tuned for anime with a name change. but the character looks like this, though.
Yeah.
So pay attention to that. I mean, what's like your favorite thing about Comic-Con? What's your favorite thing about being here?
Well, the costumes are so much fun, and I see you've got a great costume. I'd love to see people dressed up with a costume. I have so many photos that I put on my Facebook. You know, a lot of people stop by, and they post the photos, and, you know, I get to meet the public. When you're doing the stuff kind of working at home, you don't really see who's, you know, really into your work, and you kind of get to meet the public a little bit. It's a lot of fun.
I love his work. He does a whole bunch of stuff that I love, and it's great. Do you have any plans for the future or anything else you're going to do?
I may be doing some commercial work soon, for some television commercials, but I'm kind of waiting to hear back from them on that. That's about the only thing I'm doing, and I'm doing so many books. I'm doing some comic book stuff now.
So you've done, the animation for the X-Men and everything. Now that you've seen a lot of new X-Men animation changes, would you say that you like those, or would you say that you would want to go back to them and, do it your way, or...? Thank you so much, man. It makes it easy. Comic Con 2011 and Mr. Dark Phoenix. And thank you guys so much.
Thank you.